We salute a young man from Bolivia who came to America, enlisted in our military, and has volunteered to help care for our veterans.